is SportsCenter.
Hey, welcome to Present SportsCenter. I'm your warden host, Ozzy. And today we're going to see all sorts of inmate blind mates participate in shoveling coal, running drills. You're going to see all sorts of hard work that they're forced upon them. I mean, fun things on the hockey rink. Highlights ahead.
How about a rematch between the Columbus Blue Jackets and the Tampa Bay Lightning? Matthew Dalfin gets a penalty shot, but Sam Simatier plays big and stops the short side attempt. Absolute chaos in front of the net. Will flies into the slot and rips a shot that's saved by Sam, and the rebound comes out to Tyson Trudeau, who on his first attempt is saved by Sam, but eventually he puts it home. I told you I've got your back. Even though Matthew Dalfin couldn't score on his penalty shot, here comes his big bro Brandon, who flies down on a breakaway and finishes business. How about this teamwork? Riley makes a great pass into the slot to Alex, who while falling to the ground, makes an insane pass on his stomach to Ryan Ray Shaduri, and Ryan gets the goal. How about this cheeky goal by Joshua Brown? Right off the faceoff, he takes it the length of the ice, and while sliding to his left, ships it over Sam's shoulder. After a blooper reel double knockout between Aiden Miller and Austin Schragge, the puck bounces right onto the stick of Riley, who takes it all the way, but unfortunately is stone cold by Jack Trister. Off the faceoff, Ryan picks up the puck and cuts through the middle of the ice. He puts it just inside the right post for his second of the game, showing that not all goals come from an assist off someone's stomach. Talk about transition hockey. After a great save by Sam, Joey picks up the puck in front of his net and takes it all the way down the ice, rips it into the net, and seals the game. Buckle up for the highlight of the night. Riley picks up a loose puck by the boards and takes it down, rips a shot far down that would go cheese on any goalie. Wow.
Wow, those were some incredible highlights. I mean, did you see some of those moves they pulled? Everything is normal here. Nothing is different or weird. You're acting crazy. I mean, what are you talking about? Brian Asma, TSN, Montreal.